sees an apple tree in her garden in Uruk. A young woman, a goddess, feels the awakening of her creative attractive powers. She decides to visit her mother's father, who holds the accumulated knowledge that can benefit her people. Inanna wins the maze, the attributes of civilization, in a drinking game with her grandfather, Inki. He gives them to her freely. He repeatedly announces that it cannot be disavowed. When he sobers up, he changes his mind. Then Sex sends six leads of exotic creatures after her. There's no writing on this one.
You can flip open that.
Flip open what?
This one. Yeah.
Oh. Inanna's dear friend, Ninjibar, fends off all challengers. When they arrive in Uruk, the people celebrate the birth of civilization, and Inki concedes to bless them.
The milking parlor and the maze
and the boat.
Shakana Tuta plowing up the field. All the people. The boat ahead. Underneath that, under here, that's where the script is. I'm going to show a couple pages of that way through. It's about the Sumerian people and their clothes.
So that's not the actual script, that's your PowerPoint.
Yeah.
And so is there...
Yeah, there's a script there.
Gotcha.
It is.